Now, federal officials are preparing for states and a significant increase in fire activity this month. The National Interagency Center raised the national preparedness level to 4. That's for the first time since 2012. This means much of the country is experiencing fire activity, and areas are competing for firefighting resources. 47 large fires are currently burning across 10 states. So far, more than 500,000 acres have burned. With the